Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we'll be discussing one question of marginal costing where data relating to current year is given and also we are required to estimate data for the subsequent year. Let us start with the question. KTN company has prepared the following budget estimates for the year 2002-2003. Sales 15,000 units. So units are given 15,000. Sales value 1,50,000. Fixed expenses 34,000 is given. Variable cost per unit they have given rupees 6. You are required to find out profit volume ratio, PV ratio, break-even point, margin of safety. This we are required to calculate for the current year. Also, calculate revised profit volume ratio, break-even point, margin of safety if selling price per unit is reduced by 10%. Let us start for the current year. We have information sales value 1,50,000. And units sold 15,000. With the help of this, we can find out sale price per unit. Sales value is given and units sold are also given. Sales value here they have given 1,50,000 and units are given 15,000. 1,50,000. Selling price is rupees 10 per unit. So here we got sale price of the product which was not given in the question. Now let us proceed to find out contribution per unit based on this information. Formula for contribution per unit would be sale price per unit minus variable cost per unit. In the question they have given here variable cost per unit is rupees 6. Sale price we found here 10 rupees. So 10 rupees sale price minus variable cost rupees 6 we got contribution per unit rupees 4. Now with the help of this we'll try to find out profit volume ratio. Formula for profit volume ratio is contribution upon sales multiplied by 100. We have selling price rupees 10 and contribution per unit we got here rupees 4 per unit. So it will be contribution per unit rupees 4 divided by selling price per unit rupees 10 multiplied by 100. So PV ratio we get here 40%. So we have calculated profit volume ratio 40%. The question says we are required to find out profit volume ratio that we got. Second thing is asked break even point. Break even point we can calculate in units as well as in rupees. We'll first calculate in units. Formula is fixed cost divided by contribution per unit. Fixed cost is given in the question. Fixed expenses 34,000. Fixed cost is 34,000. Contribution per unit is 4. So we are getting your answer 8,500 units. So break even point units are 8,500 units. If company sells this many units, there will be no profit, no loss situation. Similarly, we can find out break-even point in rupees. Formula is fixed cost divided by profit volume ratio. Fixed cost 34,000 divided by PV ratio that we have calculated here 40%. We can find out now. So break even point in rupees we got rupees 85,000. Next part it says margin of safety. We are required to find out margin of safety. Formula for margin of safety is break-even point sales. We have information of actual sales. Actual sales is rupees 1,50,000 minus break-even point sales. We have calculated break-even point. Break-even point sales in rupees. It is 85,000. So from 1,50,000, we'll deduct rupees 85,000 to get the value of margin of safety. So margin of safety is rupees 65,000. These calculations we have done for the current year. What further information we have in the question? Also calculate revised PV ratio, break even point, margin of safety if the selling price per unit is decreased by 10%. So we'll have to find out revised sale price. It is current sale price minus 10%. Current sale price we have rupees 10 minus, it will be 10% of rupees 10. So that will be rupees 1. So revised sale price will be having rupees 9. After change of sale price, there will be also change in contribution per unit. So we are required to calculate revised contribution per unit. Revised sale price is rupees 9. There is no change in variable cost. That already we have seen, it's rupees 6 per unit. 9 minus 6. So revised contribution per unit we got rupees 3. We can now calculate revised profit volume ratio, PV ratio. Formula is contribution divided by sales multiplied by 100. Contribution per unit is rupees 3. Selling price is rupees 9 multiplied by 100. So revised PV ratio we got 33.33%. Further, we are required to find out break-even point. Revised break-even point we can find out in units as well as in rupees. First we'll calculate in units. Formula would be fixed cost divided by contribution per unit. There is no change in fixed cost. Fixed cost we have 34,000 divided by revised contribution per unit. So in units we are getting 11,333.33 units. So we can round off and we can make it 11,334 units as break-even point units. We can calculate break-even point in rupees. Formula is fixed cost divided by PVR, profit volume ratio. Fixed cost 34,000 divided by PVR, we have calculated 33.33%. So it comes to 1,02,010. Finally, we have to calculate margin of safety. Formula is actual sales minus break-even point sales. Here actual sales will be based on the information given in the current year. So it is 15,000 units sold at the rate of 9 actual sales. Break-even point sales we have here 1,02,010. So actual sales will be 1,35,000 minus 1,02,010. So margin of safety is 32,990. We have calculated all the requirements which are given in the question for the current year as well as for the next year. This is how we calculate the various values based on the information. Thanks for watching this video. Stay in tune with Ikeda and subscribe to our channel Ikeda. Thank you.